work with employers to make the Registered Apprenticeship Program work, predominantly through the recommendations of our instructors. We're a very close community, and so being able to work with our superintendent, Matt Davis, as well as our director, Aaron Rower, we all just work together to be able to locate employers that are willing to work with teenagers. We have advisory councils that are with each program, so our instructors have them on a quarterly basis. They meet with the employers and then we're able to sell the program.
Chose to participate in it because it gave opportunity for my students to get into the facilities and the businesses where they could become gainfully employed and obtain a decent wage while they were learning. Currently we have a business relationship with Lloyd Belt here in our area. They have the largest car dealership here in our hometown. They've taken in two students that are in their program. I've worked with them over the summers when I'm off, so I get a chance to see what it is that their businesses really need.
I think this is a great opportunity for companies to consider an apprenticeship program. Is the number one reason is just the partnership that they have with the school district, to where they're going to receive a pipeline of a future workforce that's been trained the way that they want them trained, and so that when they hire those students through the apprenticeship program, they're ready to go, they make an impact on day one.
I would definitely recommend anyone to be a part of this. It's just a head start. You can start your learning process earlier, and coming out of high school as a senior and already having a year full of on the job, being a part of a team, really helps you going into nursing school.
The best part of the experience for me so far is learning all the things that I wanted to know. I always thought it'd be really neat to build a house with your hands, and here I am, and now I know how to do it, and something I'm proud of.
I wish, you know, people would just get out of their comfort zone. A lot of people just like to stay in their comfort zone. I think you have an opportunity in this career and you like it, go out and try it. You know, you're still in high school, you still have a lot of decisions to make. While you're in high school, go out and, you know, try it and see if it's your path or not.